the fool's mate is the easiest and fastest way to winning chess. Black plays the king's pawn to e4. White goes to f6. And already he's playing a move which I don't especially like. And white goes d3. And now black makes his fatal mistake with g5. Because now white can mate him with qh5. If you would like to see additional ways to win in chess, go to my website at www.webmasterfrank.com. Thank you and have a good day.